The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people.
His shoulder back to the two count.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead of this match.
Setting it up.
He climbs into the ring, re-entering the ring now.
You got him.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him.
And big punch finds its mark.
Oh, look at this here. Outrage.
He switches it back around.
Leg trapped. Look at the heel hook stretch.
He got whipped into that corner.
Blasted by four. He has a right where he wants him.
Back elbow.
Setting it up.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Taking it down with a body slam.
Grabs the leg.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Bang right in the face.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
What a punch.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Uh-oh.
No!
Coming back in the ring. He gets back.
He's going back to the well.
Way up there.
He's got his best on. Holy moly, how?
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
See as he rides out, vulnerable fine position he's in. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
And back in the ring we go.
Straight impact down the throat.
The target's been acquired. Another exclamation.
Will he be
a competitor has been eliminated.
Starts.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
When your opponent can hang out. He steps into the ring again.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He's able to interrupt the attack. Reversal. Can he take advantage? And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Raining down right hands. Saw that.
Won't end well.
Oh, tossed aside. The stomp in every single part of his body. Bang! What a hurt. He's got the answer for that one.
Switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. Placing them into the corner.
What's this going to be?
Uh-oh. Oh! projectile now.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Stomp on the leg.
Choke slam.
Land it.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Big story. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, did you hear that? Oh, my God, stiff chair. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Stretch.
Oh my God, what superhuman power.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Can you guys believe the power?
Golly, that sounded rough.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Stomping. Ouch.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. Oh, what a kick. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Back into the ring. Great reversal. Down across the neck. He's taking this to the floor now. Countered it just in time.
This power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
Up with the ladder.
Ouch. Hits him with the counter.
He'll take things into the ring. Clearly waiting for that. Something's at store for him.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder.
And seamlessly.
Oh, look at him locking in. Body is not meant to spin that way. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap it.
Good leg kick.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Rock bottom. Amazing execution.
Makes a cover.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And now the question runs in the mind.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
Oh, no,
me. Unloading their best shot. What's more?
Pin. One. Two.
This one is a competitor has been eliminated.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Oh, my God. What superhuman power.
Out outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Quick return to the ring.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He must have had that scout. Serious damage.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And this one might be headed ringside.
Watch out.
German suplex.
This is right for him.
Turning the tables there. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. He's got him scouted.
Man, each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Power bomb!
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
That's one way to use a ladder. He's taking this to the floor now.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Saw that coming before that attempt.
Overhand connects. Ooh, it's backhanded. Moved at the right time.
He's heading back to the ring. Uh-oh.
About to hit.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Shoulders down. One, two.
That could have been it right there. Yeah. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Spinebuster.
Uh-oh, we're going to see it.
The most electrifying.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Climbing to the top rope.
Look out.
Wow, straight to the floor.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Ooh, well measured.
What's he going to do here?
Just brute power.
Sherman! Just pure dominance.
Oh, look at the triple of the leg. Saw it coming. He turns it around. Ooh-wee. Able to get the advantage here. Into the ring again.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Yeah. Oh, what a right hand!
He's one step ahead there.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
That one has to end this. Shoulders down.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
A little bit of column A and column B, Saxton. Elimination matches are no